UNESCO criticized for Equatorial Guinea-sponsored prize. Rights groups said on Monday UNESCO's decision to award a science prize sponsored by the president of Equatorial Guinea was shameful and utterly irresponsible. United Nations Cultural and Science Body was due to hand out the prize on Tuesday, defying campaigners' calls not to do so because of corruption allegations against President Teodoro Obiang and members of his family. Maximiliano Catania, reporting from Esperantio.